had it yet. He's dealing with some residual spill right now. Plus, you don't have the appropriate way to jump it, so I'm having to power it up without its processor.
Good point. What happened to the jumper? What happened to the jumper?
Yes, I followed it out on its own. That's what I'm doing to him.
Yep.
So what you do. This is the slow, boring part of the build. Right now, your computer's probably trying to be on BIOS.
Yeah.
Alright, release. We're giving it every chance in the world to start leaking. The idea is to force a whole bunch of water into it.
There's a few air bubbles in there.
They'll be there, they'll dissipate over time. I was wrong, it's like at least 100 milliliters reservoir.
Not bad.
No, it's not. Accept that air bubble, that's what I want. interface to touch the processor, dude. To touch the... I don't know. Don't wipe it off the block. Don't wipe it off the block.
Just a little bit on there. If anything, you can give me a mic because you got some more chairs.
Dispersed, dude, as the computer settles, they all float to the top of the tank. So what's it doing? Reservoir, pump, as the snail, and straight in through the radiator, to your water block, through your water block, back to the radiator, back to your tank. Simple mechanics of the water cooling system. Racism. All the ignorance of normal racism, minus the guilt. Have you seen that?
Yes. Diet racism.
Yeah, so you get the pump basically dirt cheap, and you can take all these parts out like that right there. You can take all this shit out, and it would work just fine, separate.
Look at it. So it's like just filling the sealed container. Like, say if we were going to go for an upgrade, it's like, you know, basically not fully contained.
Mm-hmm.
We'd be able to take this apart, sell for some pieces, and then put the other parts.
At least the pump and the water block would work just fine. We could even make the reservoir work, probably. To quote Tim Gunn, I could make that bitch work. Make it work. As I expect, it would use up nearly all the tube fluid. Oh, there's gonna be. But that's what it's gonna do, man. A blue LED. It'll blow like that.
That's awesome.
Only a lot more pronounced.
Whoa.
Ah, you lost the fan blade. Oh well. Stick another fan in there for you, man. That's a shit blade anyway.
Damn.
It's all good.
It's still spinning everything off.
It should still spin just fine. Until we get another fan, you know. It's gonna be a little bit more turbulent. But it's missing a blade, but it's gonna buff it a little bit. It'll be fine. That was my fault.
It's all good.
There. That's what I was
doing.
Well, we had our glitch for this mission. Is that the worst glitch that could happen? We still have a little bit of an air pocket.
Not a major air pocket.
Nah, it's the kind you don't have little bubbles pop up. At least now we have an excuse to get rid of that water pump. Or, not water pump, but those fans.
We don't need them now. We should take them off.
Yeah, we don't need to take them off right this second. At least have your inlet fan. Somehow it's all your fault. Hey, no, a leak! No, I'm kidding.
That would be bad.
That would be quite terrible, wouldn't it?
It's a place, man.
Yep. We are now going to the final assembly stage.
Yay!
15 minutes after I started recording the filling process.
Yay!
Most painless filling process ever.
Isn't that amazing?
No, because you don't have, like, 20 feet of tubing to work around.
That's true, there's a lot more tubing in that case. So.
Yeah. One of those lines by themselves, just the one coming out of the CPU block into the GPU is longer. Yeah, I gotta go find a charger, man. I need a charger.
Give me a charger.
K-Town. Tube of YouTube.
The forbidden tube.
Yeah, that's rule34.com.
That's true.
That's the forbidden.
There's some pretty messed up rule34s.
Well, not this little girl and dog fucking to make up an oculi. They're both the same age.
Do you want to play?
And they're all trying to rape Edward. Short stack and shit.
Yeah.
Alright now.
You're a good little girl. Here we go.
This is where that's where that pass link comes in handy. You can twist it around, mm-hmm. And not
have a kink.
Well, you're gonna have a slight kink.
No, that's fine.
That didn't use short enough tubing. That was my fault. Yeah, but
cool.
But it'll work.
Make it work. Jamaica. You haven't got me anymore.
As far as we know, it won't be scripting at you. Well, now your computer should be fully operational.
I mean, mostly the sound was coming from the actual PCU. So
PCU?
Not the unit.
I wouldn't do that to you.
Bring me Peter Yang. Yeah. Rock now.
That. Be this.
Yeah, you just have to refill it.
To refill, I just bump off the G side panel and pull this up around.
Huh?
To refill, I just bump off the G side panel and pull this out of
here. Yeah. We're just doing a leak test right now. All right, everybody, so we've got the thing in the leak test process as we speak. Yeah, it's giving off that nice, lovely bluish hue.
Knocked out a fan blade, but we're all good.
Yeah, I hit a fan blade and it threw one, but that's fine because that fan will get replaced eventually anyway with a ultra bright LED one, probably. Mainly to piss off to him. we'll stick a blue LED bar or something like this one. It has not been plugged in yet. When it does, it'll fluoresce this, but this son of a bitch right here, and it will be glorious. So, anyway, thank you for watching, and be sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you wish, and if you didn't like the button, anyway, guys, we'll see you next time. Have a good one.
That's a major